In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Live from the Opry House in Cowpens, Alabama, Rocky Creek Baptist Church is proud to present the 174th consecutive broadcast of the world-famous Christmas celebration at the RCBC Grand Ole Opry. And here comes some of our RCBC Opry singers.
Thank you. Brown speaking. I'm your hometown Purina dealer and saying welcome to the RCBC Opry. I mean, RCBC is just busting at the seams with all your favorite opera stars. I'm welcoming you here tonight to the RCBC Opry. I got some friends of my own here on the stage with me too. Once again, folks, welcome to the RCBC Opry.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Bill Cody, and boy, have we got a great show in store for you tonight with new stars, superstars, and legends of country music. Boy, do we have a treat for you. This lady that's about to take center stage has been a member of the Grand Ole Opry for more than 50 years, appeared in numerous television shows, including Hee Haw, for over 20 years, is a best-selling author, recording artist, and a member of the Country Music Hall of Fame. She hails all the way from Grinder Switch. Please put your hands together for the undisputed queen of country comedy, Miss Mandy Pearl!
I'm My brother's so friendly. He's got friendly eyes. They're always looking at each other. explicitly wrote it was. And then she asked if any of us knew about which one of those commandments it was that you are supposed to think about when you think about how you should treat your brothers and your sisters. Well, brother, he's pretty swoop, not always, but sometimes, you know. And he looked over at me, and then he looked at her, and he smiled, and he said, "Thou shalt not kill." Well, I'm still so excited. We got some of the cutest little darlings in the world about to perform for you. Guaranteed to melt the hardest old Scrooge heart for sure. Come on out here, little angels, and y'all make these little dancers welcome.
Christmas.
It's Christmas Eve. There you go.
Singers. Ladies and gentlemen, don't they look beautiful? Give them one more round of applause, folks.
Christmas. The world, dressed in shining armor, ready for fire. But instead you stand a little baby born in a manger, name the word Joe. So hush up, little baby, you know not what you do. Bring the world peace and life, teach them what you do. You have nothing to fear because you know God is with you always. That little important baby born on Christmas Day. That little important baby born on Christmas Day.
Oh, stewed possum in a big iron pot. With potatoes and onions that Grandma ain't forgot. And a jar of buttermilk fetched from a spring. With molasses cake, why it's fit for a king.
Ladies and gentlemen, a charter member of the longest running TV hit show, Hee Haw, a member of and frequent performer on the Grand Ole Opry, and my good friend, Mr. Grandpa Jones.
Thank you, Manny. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy some music from my good friends from the Hee Haw days.
Records he has broken for number one hits, gold, silver, and platinum records. So, yay! No. goes on and on and on. We call him the king of country, a true gentleman, and you will too. The man has had a number one hit every year of his career. Now, ain't that something? And he's 30 too, he is.
Thank you.
honky-tonk and mainstream country sounds, but his roots are in good old gospel music, and it shows in this next number. So let's give a warm Opry welcome to our next guest, Miss Allison Brown and Mr. Alan Jackson.
And you can understand why I come up with some of them songs like take a cold tan wing. Sleep for the bed. You know, when I came in tonight, I'm looking around here somewhere. I seen a fellow that he's about my age, and I thought about one of these kids. You know, he come along when his mother and father was kind of up in years, and you know, they was having a problem figuring out a name. His daddy was named Ferdinand. His mother was named Liza. Well, you know, naturally they wanted a little bit of both of them. Come up with a good, his name's Fertilizer. Fertilizer, wait a minute, I'm glad to see you, son. Hey, y'all give my friend.
On her head, on her dream.
dreams and all of her plans. A baby changes everything. A baby changes everything. The man she loves knows she's never touched. How will she keep his trust? A baby changes everything. A baby changes everything.
Come together and sing up and lift up his praises. want everybody to stand up right now on your feet. You know, the angels sang that night, on that glorious night, so long, long ago, they sang a song to our Lord and Savior. What better way for us to celebrate Christmas right now than to lift up our voices and sing together? Y'all sing with me.
Silent night, oh.
Straight from Cowpens, Alabama, the 174th consecutive broadcast of the world-famous Christmas celebration at RCBC Grand Ole Opry.
I tell you what, that's the first time I've seen it, and isn't that great? And God has blessed us and has been gracious to us for another year, and look forward to another wonderful year together. We just thank you for coming and being a part of this tonight. We want to have a prayer and bless our food, which is out in the fellowship hall. In a few minutes after they're finished, we'll be going out there. And we just love you so much. Thank you for being a part of this. If you don't have a church home, we invite you to come and be part of us at any time. Let us pray together. Father, what a blessing it is to come to your house to lift up praises to you, Lord. And Father, you have been glorified through all that we have done here tonight. Because God, we love you and we thank you for sending your Son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross for us, that we might have life and have it more abundantly. Thank you for the life and the love and the compassion that we have seen here tonight through each and every person. Thank you for blessing us and giving us this wonderful place to come to and worship you. Now, Father, we just thank you. We praise you for all of the people who had part in making this celebration a wonderful night for us. And Father, we thank you for the food that's been prepared by the hands of different ones. And God, we thank you that we can go out and partake of that and be filled as well, just as we have been in here tonight. Now, Father, we love you. We thank you, we praise you for all that you do for us, and keep us and go with us and bless those, Lord, who need the blessing tonight. And we give you the praise and glory for it in Jesus' name. Amen.
And that's our show, folks. Merry Christmas. God bless from the Grand Ole Opry. But please stay in here for just one moment and let our ladies prepare the food so we can eat. Band, give me some music for these folks to enjoy this program.